Isles of Craig, for probably almost 200 years now, has been a unique source of granite for curling stones. There has been no equivalent type of granite found anywhere else in the world so far, which is so suitable for the purpose of a curling stone. The bottom surface of the stone, which is in contact with the ice, has to be extremely hard because ice can be very abrasive.